Hi, Francis Maggie. So I received my Amazon delivery with three items that I order, and they put them all in one box, and I'm excited to get this and share with you guys what I ordered. And I think the three of them, if not all, the three items that I order was suggestions that you guys told me about. To help me with my acrylics and just to use some of the items that will make it easy for me, and I can't wait to go ahead and use these items. One of the things that I did was that I intended to use this video to be able to use one of the items that I got, and I completely forgot. So this item here is it's called a wet palette, and what it does is it has a sponge in it and a paper similar to wax paper, and you wet the sponge to put the paper on it, and then you put your acrylics on it, and it maintains them wet even to the next day, which was unbelievable because I already tried it, and it was amazing. So I don't have to be complaining about my acrylics drying up really fast. This is a lifesaver and I love it. This is the paper. So that's kind of that wax paper. They cut it to the size of the box of the little container. And then it has a sponge that, not this one here. I think this is just to hold the items inside. But it's this one here that's really thin. So you put that on the bottom of the container, you add water to it, and then you put the paper on it, and then you place your acrylics on it. And then you seal it, and the next day your acrylics are still nice and wet, which I thought that was amazing. So I wanted to do an acrylic work today, and I completely forgot. And I went with my watercolors. So my next video, I definitely gonna be using this container, and I'm gonna do an acrylic painting. The other thing that I got was, again, another suggestion from you guys was to get it's called like a medium, like gel type of thing. And what you do is it is kind of like that medium, acrylic medium that you can purchase in the stores. You add that, but this particular one, you add a little bit of it to your acrylics and it will let them stay moist and not dry up really fast, except that it may, it's gonna take a little longer to dry. I did use it too and it worked well too. So either the wet palette will work or this medium. Adding a little bit of this medium to the paint work as well. So this was fun because I did not know that, and now I be able to use them without having to worry about the that's the name of the brand. Kind of neat. So not having to worry about the acrylics getting dry fast. It really messes up your work when you're working with acrylics that are drying up. And so I was super excited to get that. And I definitely have to do my next video with an acrylic paint using my palette and maybe a little bit of the medium so you guys can see, because it makes the acrylic very nice and smooth. And then this last item, I do have an easel, a table easel. But I bought this one because I wanted something that would sit more flat on my table, more for when I'm drawing, so that I'll be able to just lift the easel to a certain level and then be able to draw. And I still can use the other one for painting. But and then this one is so light, which I thought, oh, this is great. It lays flat on the table. It's light and you can just move it around, and you'll see me in the video. I'm using it and I'm placing it to the side, and I'm actually like it a lot because it's not heavy and it's easy to just move. But it's just, you'll see it now. It's just giving some time here to get this thing out of the box. Here it goes. It's nice and pretty. And it's literally, it is very light. So I can use this to draw and paint. And it's easy to just place it to the side, and it's not heavy like the other one. Although I love the other one a lot, but I think I'm liking this one a little bit more. So you just bring this thing down and put it at the level that you want. And it just sits there, and you can draw and color, and it's so easy and so so light and easy to use. So I am actually liking this a lot as well. So I'm going to go into the video, and one of the things about the video is I was supposed to do an acrylic paint video, and I ended up doing a watercolor paint, and then I realized that it was too late. I had already started. So I start the video, I did the drawing, and I start using my watercolor, and I wanted to do a different background, and I was loving the technique that I was using. It was looking really nice as a background, but then when I started working on the girl on the face, it was starting to look a little too busy. So you see me, changing it, changing the background, and doing a more solid background. And so I hope you guys enjoy this video. Thanks, bye.
Thank you. Thank you.